हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू कृष्णास क्यूजिंग। आई एम भुवन सुंदरी राधा देवीदासी विथ अ ढाबा स्टाइल रेसिपी। टुडे वी विल मेक ढाबा स्टाइल चना। ब्लैक चनास आर वेरी हेल्दी एंड गुड सोर्स ऑफ प्रोटीन्स एंड हेल्प इन वेट लॉस टू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्विकली। हियर आई हैव टेकन 250 ग्राम ब्लैक चनास। वॉश इट एंड सोक इट इन वॉटर for 6 to 7 hours or overnight and boil it. Here I have boiled the chanas in cooker for 5 to 6 whistles. You can see our chana has boiled well. Next, I have taken 2 teaspoon oil in a vessel. Add 1 teaspoon ghee and heat it. Our ghee has melted. Let's add 1/2 teaspoon cumin seed, 1/2 teaspoon carom seed, which gives a wonderful flavor. 1/2 inch ginger and 1 slice chili. Let's saute it. Now let's add 2 tomatoes puree. And 1 teaspoon salt. Mix it well. We will let it cook until the oil releases. You can see the oil has released. Now add 1 tablespoon coriander powder. I had roasted the cumin and powdered it. Add 1 teaspoon, 1/2 teaspoon dry mango powder and 2 teaspoon red chili powder. Mix all this well. If you do not have dry mango powder, you can add lemon juice instead. You can see the color of the gravy has darkened too. I have listed down all the ingredients in the description box below. You can refer it. Our gravy has been cooked. For more recipes, search for Krishna's Cuisine in YouTube and scroll down for all. The oil and ghee has released. Now let's add the boiled chanas. Let's mix it well. You can serve this chana with bhature. I have shared the recipe link of bhature in the description box below. You can surely see it. Now let's cover it and cook it for 5 minutes. It has been 5 minutes. Our chanas have been cooked well. Now, let's add 1 teaspoon chole masala and 2 tablespoon kasuri methi, dry fenugreek leaves. Let's mix all this well. Lastly, let's add 2 tablespoon coriander leaves and mix it well. Our gravy too has thickened. Now our dhaba style chana is ready. Let's turn off the flame. Our dhaba style chana is ready. Let's place a tulsi leaf and offer to Shri Shri Radha Govinda. Our perfect dhaba style chana is offered and ready. You can serve it with bhature. For more Sattvic recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below. Always chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, and be happy.